finding a way through. Patrick Burns helps out the flying Grendel Moore on the other end of the pile-up. Mr. Blitzit, Dozier, Stu Buddle, and the pile now starts to move. And it's 57, Malcolm, Stu coming. We'll come out of that in the lead. Number 20 in second place. The drivers that are coming across the infield, they will lose a lap. 417, Dan Davey embedded in the boot of 34 Beavis. As the pile starts to clear now. And number 20, Andy Merwin, just moved in the lead. Malcolm, four of the clangers. Meanwhile, as they come out of the turn 122, Woodsy is now at 917 Millen. 583 Weeksy, Berry 53, Barbara, and he takes a big one from Mr. Blitzy. He gets one in turn. Oh, Victor, and then Hilty. Good try on the bottom turn. Halfway next time, please, and Malcolm. Well, this time, sorry if you lead halfway this time. Driver's bailing out on the bottom turn. And it's still number 20, Andy Burbage, who leads away for the clangers. 57, Stu Cummings in second. As 57 Cummings goes on the back of 3, and I know the flying granddad can push him off the banking. Four laps to go next time, please, Malcolm, for your leader. Four laps to go next time, please, for your leader, number 20, Andy Burbridge. 20 leads, 57. 113 seconds, 57 third, and 346 now, four. So it's looking like a good race for the management. Lots of crippled cars here in this afternoon's second 2 litre banger heat. And number 20, Andy Burbridge spins out 53, Dave Palmer on the back straight. Dave Palmer, last member of the Dover boys, and running out the Victor to an almighty hit. Down there on the bottom turn, and Simon Hill gets back into the running. So we go into the final stages here. John Millen also lurking on the bottom turn. Things going a little bit quiet now into the final stages. This one is number 20, Andy Burbage, who leads from 113 Steve Sedgwick. That's 57. Stu coming again. Berry to the number 30 car. 39 car. On the dirt board and into the fence on the bottom turn. Simon Hill getting going again to the 51 machine. And he winds out the 57 car of Stu coming. We continue in this afternoon's second heat for the 2 litre bangers. And it's number 20, Andy Burbage, who leads the way. 917, John Millen turning it around and having a pop on the 122 car of James Woodley. Number 20, Andy Burbage against the final lap of racing. Again, there's not too much left in this one. 113 in second, looks like 346 in third, and 57 in fourth. But again, looking like a good race for the management. That's 51 Hills. He goes head to head with 917 John Millen. John Millen repays a compliment on the 51 machine. And they spill the lead and they quickly get back into the race. It's 20 leads. And number 20, Andy Burbage, will win the second heat. And we'll call it there, Malcolm. Red flag, please, train racing in this afternoon's second heat for the 2 litre bangers. four who leads the way. 226 makes his way to safety. One with three steep center. He gets himself running once more. Liam Conway gets going with a big damage to his machine. Looking for the big one here as 259 in 380 lead him through. 61 Carl Connor, the next to show. 824 as Liam Conway has come through for the end of the home straight. We're on the bottom turn, 120, Shane Burbage enjoying a head-on or two with 391, old matey Wayne Shin. Shane Burbage again, giving it to the 391 machine. Here's a race for second, in 61 in 824. And not too many cars are left in this one after an action-packed start. And it certainly has taken its toll. But Team Flash and Team Sedgwick doing well here. All got cars in the running as Lee Bradley bails on and he's back to the Mondeo. And 380 now, Malcolm. Trevor Wright has moved into the lead, shaky in new race lead from 259 Big Dan. We then got to look way back to 61 Flash and 826 Moore. And 124 Shane Burbridge.
Back to the back of the big, 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 back of the big
records have 8, Team Garbage have 3. And at the moment, the way it's going, if a team has got points, they will qualify for the...
Two-litre bangers.
Litre in this one. It's now 455, Rick Finney. He joins the handle with 602, Sean Cooper. 180 now, Mark Foster, making his way down at the back straight. Who's he looking for in the 180 machine? And he's a head on. Seeing the bullet and turns it around, looking for another one to 500, Bill Wenham. So 180 then, and 500, be a black flag for 500. And 301 and 81, looking to be the only other car left in the running. And we'll go check it in red this time, Malcolm, please, when they come through. So check and flag then. And it's going to be 301, Lee Bradbury, who wins this afternoon's 14 for the Bangers. Red checkered flags coming out around the raceway to end this afternoon's 14th for the Bangers. We'll bring you the result. I'm sure it ain't going to take us too long in just a moment's time. Thank you. 602, Sean Cooper. Where's he looking at the 602 machine? He's still expired. Maybe halfway. Next time, please, Malcolm. A 61 flash. Attack the 259 car. Big Dan. Drama on the turn. A 46 Becker after being rolled a moment ago. Is now stopped off the main king. And it's 5 to go next time, please, Malcolm. 5 to go next time at 380 Trevor Wright. So 380 leads Trevor Wright. They've got a teammate in front of him to assist. 259 in second. But the all important thing is a 492 Dean Harper is in third. And 57 Stu Cumming is in fourth. So this is wide open at the moment. The management and Team Sedgwick very much on to the important places. We continue this afternoon. It's 2 litre banger. Kenting Championship final. And we look for leaders of 61 Flash. Let's come to grief on the back straight now. The 128 Shippy now looking to get involved as well. And he attacks Muttley on opposite. There's a few more in the turn as 118 Victor gets forced on the infield. He'll look to try and rejoin me on 113. Steve says he's the next level pop of the 346 car Muttley. And Muttley fires back with a head on the 113. We race to the final stages and this remains wide open at the moment. As Shippy and Muttley enjoy another head-on encounter. The Motley crew look to be all but done as 349 Finbar goes head there with 128. Causing a small pile-up. Victor gets involved in that. Still 380 Trevor Wright, your leader. 259 in second. 492. Dean Harper holding forward third. And 57 in fourth. It's going to go right to the wire here. On the turn as Shane Burbridge has stopped Lee Bradbury with a head on and 380 Trevor Wright what could be a pivotal move as he nails 24 Stu Buddle. About to begin the final lap then of this afternoon's Tourney of the Banger Kenting Championship final. Then plenty of drivers out looking to cause mischief on the modern turn. 24 Stu Buddle, surely he's not without Trevor Wright's got through. Finbar's also got through. So we're coming through then for the checkered flag and the race with the guy from Plymouth because the minor places are going to be paramount. Shaky wins it in 3-8-0. 2-5-9, Big Dan in second. 4-9-2, Dean Harper in third. Drama at the end of Cummings, who has just buried Lee Greenwood. It's Stu Cummings. In the Kenting Championship and we will bring you the full official results in just a moment's time.
On 69. All three of those CCC starting to drive to the first of the stages. We can also tell you as well that the smartest team this afternoon, very, very close between the Bangers and Smash. Very close between Bangers and Smash and Team Chaos. The Bangers and Smash just get the dog because one of the Team Chaos stars was using that scene action before, but the tremendous service by both teams.
Taking them both out of the running.
Head on here between 46 Packer in 17, the little
sparking. Makes his way down the home straight. I'll tell you what, Team Foster are looking pretty good here. 6-2-3 Tricky makes his way over the infield. That's 3-2, Jack Foster Jr. turns it around. 17 Earl Chase following his teammate through, and Team Foster seem to have a bit of a numbers edge here. It's a big cat and mouse now to start this destruction derby. So we need them to start getting involved. So we want to enjoy some action here to send this one on a high note. Here comes the Dinosaur, 57, making his way across the middle. 34 on 455. Takes it across the infield.
Thank you.
sector 4552. Let's take a look.